Where are you from?
I'm from the US. I know Egypt is a wonderful place.
Well, we're going to head to Al-Azhar Mosque after a little bit.
So beautiful.
القبة اللي فوقنا ده تعتبر من أقدم الكباب
اللي فوقنا على طول.
دي تعتبر من أقدم الكباب المزخرفة من الداخل.
Yeah, see, in the time of Fatimiyin, the time of Al-Hafidh, they actually built this one, and this is one of the few ones where you can see designs inside. Can you see that? Because yeah, we don't see that a lot actually, but you can see this one here in the entrance of the inside area of Masjid Al-Azhar. Mashallah, you can see they used to bring water from inside there, okay. Like from, you know, they would maybe have like some kind of a big bucket, and then you actually pull the water up from this. This is the area where it stopped. The Fatimiyin built it here, and
yeah.
All this area here was added in the time of Uthmaniyin.
So what's this, like, what are we standing in here?
This is actually a school, and they built it. Yeah, they built multiple schools around Al-Azhar Mosque, so people can actually do the concept, or they follow the concept that I told you, which is masjid is not just for prayers, it's for prayers, but also for education. They follow the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, اطلبوا العلم من المهدي إلى اللحد, seek knowledge from the day you're born until the day you actually die.
So if I want to study, I can come study here.
You can. I actually see a class right now that might take a place.
That's a fairly high-tech class.
So they actually still giving classes here, which is amazing. So this is an actual class that is taking a place inside Al-Azhar Mosque. And you can see, mashallah, for thousands of years, for hundreds of years past, they are been taking classes just like this way. And this is a traditional Azhari teacher who's teaching the students here. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah bless you for all the good work you're doing. Jazakumullah khair. Tell your friends to come and visit Egypt. We have covered some of the information regarding Al-Azhar Masjid and the school inside it, but we couldn't really cover a lot of it. There are a lot more to be covered. And you, inshallah, tell your friends to come and see Egypt, see the historical places, see the Islamic historical places in Egypt. There are a lot more than this, but people don't really know about all of them. So make sure you see the rest, inshallah, and you tell for your friends to come and see the rest.
I'll go get all of my friends.
Yes, that's what we're talking about.
I think we'll receive them.
جزاكم الله خيرا ربنا يبارك فيك على المعلومات الطيبة
يلا شكرا جزيلا thank you very much
جزاكم الله خيرا